am picking up some kind of signal. They're jamming us.
Magnify, Mr. Sulu. What is this?
Shields up! Ready!
Captain, we are not equipped for this manner of engagement.
Shield frequencies have no effect, sir.
They took out the dish. Shields are inoperable.
Warp us out of here, Mr. Sulu.
Yes, sir.
Moving.
I can't engage the warp drive, sir.
Scotty, I need warp now.
I can't accept the nacelles that... They've gone!
Security, engage all emergency procedures out of protocol 28.1 Alpha Zero. All personnel to alert stations.
We are caught in the planet's gravity. We cannot pull away.
Get to your Kelvin pods.
Yes, sir.
Hi, Captain.
Come on, let's go!
No.
It's okay.
No, it's okay.
It's okay, baby. I love you.
No. Hey. Oh, shit. No, baby, it's just a little blood. Baby, it's just a little blood.
Layla,
hey.
It's cool.
Hey, go.
It's cool.
Hey,
I can go home.
I know, baby. Hey.
I can go home.
No,
we can go home.
Okay. We're going to go home. You want to go home?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
There you go, baby. There you go. Cool. Put your arm. Wait. Hey. Oh, baby, wait. No, look me in the eye.
Co-dug. Not a word. I feel like I've heard someone say, like, co-dug, or co-dug's like a country or something like that.
Can we just get out of here?
Baby, the judge, said it's gonna be another month. I'm gonna fight again. I mean, it's a charity thing, you know what I mean? It's not like a real, like a professional fight, you know? It's an exhibition. I'm gonna fight again.
Can I go?
Well, you know mommy didn't like you watching the fights.
But somebody has to be there.
Yeah, babe, I'll be okay.
But I wanna go.
I don't think I can work that out.
Then you can't do it. Dad, you have to tell them you can't do it.
Layla, I gotta do it.
No, you can't. I have to be there, Dad.
Baby, I'm trying to get you out. Just
when?
Layla.
When?
Layla, I'm trying.
When? You! I hate you! I hate you! Why can't you just get me out of this place? Why don't you know?
I can't. I can't right now.
You're not.
Baby,
I don't trust
just
you.
Just trust me. Come on, baby.
I'm making promises. You don't mean them.
That's not true.
You should have been the one that was killed. You.
It's okay.
Not Mom.
It's okay.
You.
You shouldn't have brought me here.
Why? Are you afraid to be here? You can't escape it, Eric.
Who are you?
I was there to spark and fan the flame of man's awakening. To spin the wheel of civilization. And when...
Where were you? When my father and mother were slaughtered in this place?
Asleep, trapped in darkness. I was not there for you, my son, but I am here now. You'll find you have the power to move the very earth itself.
Take off, friend.